Hi po. So today po, tuturuan ko po kayo paano magreklamo or mag-file ng case sa LOLE. So first na gagawin, first step ay i-search sa browser niyo yung sena.dolly.com.ph. Tapos ito yung lalabas. Pindutin niyo lang submit request. Then agree and proceed. Wow, bagal naman pala ng course. Okay. Sorry po, nakikikabit lang ng wifi sa mall. Anyway, ito yung lalabas. Then, pindutin niyo yung individual worker. Ay, isa lang naman kayong magre-reklamo. Pero kung madami kayong magre-reklamo, pwede rin naman group worker. May iba pa lang choices. Kaya nang bahala. Mas kilingin niyo yung sarili niyo. Then, local or kasang bahay. Then yung name. So, halimbawa, pangalan ko Lisa. Halimbawa na. Lisa BP Manuban. Okay, female. Ilan taon ba si Lisa? Sabihin natin, 16 pa lang siya. Si Lisa ay taga, Korean. Ay, Thailand. Taga Thailand pala siya. Pero, national girl pa lang. Ano lang yan na example lang, huwag niyo masyado sa iyo. Yan, tapos dapat yung mga may red na asterisk na yan, yun yung mga importante yung need na i-fill out. Or 9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 gmail.com. Nature of Work. Sabihin natin, ano si Lisa? Dancer. Tapos, regular. Kung regular na ba? Or naka-fix term or professionally? Kaya nang pahala dyan. Tapos, kung kailan kayo na-hire, kunyari, today lang. Tapos, kung still employed po ba kayo? Ano yung status? Resigned ba? Terminated? End of contract? Yan. Tapos, date ko kailan nag-resign. Wait lang. Next. Tapos, name ng company, YG. Ayan. Tapos, bidding. Taga-sambay, Korea yan eh. Pero, syempre, joke lang yun. Dito pa ko. Ayan. Tapos, uri ng idol. Ay, wait lang. Okay, amon na. At tapos, yan, halimbawa. O yung mga itong number of employees, kung hindi nyo naman sure, huwag nyo nang i-fill out since hindi naman kailangan talaga. Walang nakalagay na asterisk. Katulad nito, may asterisk ng work environment. Kung unionized ba or union, non-unionized. O halimbawa, walang union. Ayan, sige. Tapos, contact person. Yung nilagay ko dito sa akin, yung ano namin, HR director. Since siya naman yung kinakausap ko regarding dun sa request ko nga. Kaso dinedman niya lang ako. Kaya, wala naman talaga akong balak dapat na mag-file ng case eh. Kaso, feeling ko wala na din siyang balak na replyan ako. Kaya nag-file na akong case. So yun, na-trigger ang wala mo. Ito ah, halimbawa si ano, Jenny. Tapos position, kanyari HR director. Yan, tapos contact number. Yan. Kung hindi nyo sure yung contact number, search nyo na lang sa ano, sa Google yung contact number ng company nyo. Pwede naman. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Tapos email, siguro yung ginawa ko dito, nilagyan ko na lang din ng email ng HR namin kasi ano, baka doon na ipadala yung notice kung hindi man nila ma-receive in person yung letter, diba? Para sure. Tapos, natanong, are you employed under an agency, contractor, or subcontractor? So, kayo na makakaalam yan, kanong sagot. Halimbawa, si Lisa, no. Is next. Tapos, ano yung mga action na, ano nyo na sa kumpanya? Ano? Pwede nyong Tagalogin na lang kung di kayo, ano, comfortable sa English. Pero dahil mapagpanggap ako ng English ako, ginawa ko dito, ano, reach out to the HR director. Yan. Tapos eto, complaints filed. Since wala naman akong complaints na nilagay, ginawa ko na lang and sa ibang agency, nga ako na lang not-applicable or NA. Pero kung may ginawa kayong reklamo sa ibang agency or office, ilagay nyo na lang din dyan. Tapos, claims issues. Ayan naman, nakalista naman dyan kung ano yung mga suliran ninyo. Ganyan. O, check nyo lang. Kung wala naman dyan sa mga ano, sa nakalist na issues, nilagay ko dito others. Yung issue ko kasi, hindi nila binayaran yung ano ko, yung binawa sa aking mga government benefits like SSS, pag-ibig, pilot, ganyan. Hindi nila ibinayad. So, nirequest ko kasi na i-refund nila. Pero, hanggang ngayon, wala pa. Mahigit isang taon na akong nag-resign. Wala pa din. So, trigger na si ate mong girl. Pati medyo, ano ako ngayon eh. May pinagdadaanan kaya kailangan ng pera. Anyway, ang dami ko lang daldal. Lagay dyan, ano, non-payment. Nilagay ko non-payment of, ano, government contribution. Ano ba dyan? Government benefit. Contribution or then na yan. Tapos nangyari, ano nangyari, I tried to contact them to refund me, but they ignore my messages. Halimbawa, ganyan yung ano ko, paliwanag ko sa nangyari. Ganyan. Tapos, relief prayed for. Taray. Nakaka-stress yung prayed kasi bakit prayed? Tapos, may mapang-asar pa ditong ano, symbol ng prayer. So, may mga lista, nakalista din naman dyan kung anong gusto nyo mangyari. Nilagay ko others. Please refund. My, ano, government benefits contribution. Ayan, tapos ayan. Hanapin nyo lang. Yan, isa lang naman yung choice. So, pindutin nyo lang yan. Tapos, nakalagay na naman na dyan kung ano yung malapit na office. Siguro yung lumabas sa akin is ito yung sa NCR na region. Tapos, kung saan malapit yan. Yung, nanggagago lang kasi yung address ko kanina. Kaya nilagay ko Manila, 'di ba? Kaya ayan, Manila yung lumabas na malapit. Confirm, yes. Ayan. Tapos meron din nakalagay dito, importante to sa baba, kung anong conference type yung gusto mo. Face-to-face ba? Gusto nyo bang titigin sa mata in person yung nire-reklamo nyo? Or teleconference lang, like Zoom, Google Meet, ganyan, or phone call. Oh, meron din palang FB Messenger, oh. Since, ano, duwag ako, kapatid ako mamasahe. Teleconference lang yung kaya ko. This next. This part 4. I-ano nyo lang, tick nyo lang yung box na I have read the declaration above and then yun. Tapos tick nyo lang, tapos click nyo na submit. Siyempre, hindi ko i-click na submit kasi mga panggago lang naman yung nilagay ko ng information. And then, yun na yun. Okay na. Tapos, mag-i-email na lang sa inyo yung dole na ano, parang may confirmation nung sinabit nyo. And then, nakalagay doon na parang i-review nila yung sinabmit mo ng form. And then, yun lang. And then, balitaan ko na lang kayo pag anong ganap naman pag may conference na or meron ng schedule na gagawing anong tawag dito? Yun, pag mag-uusap-usap na kayo regarding dun sa case. Bye! And thank you for clicking the video if you did. Arangin!